My name's Elisa, and welcome back to Learning to Mom. So, I'm sure that you're very well aware of this, but Thanksgiving is this week, and we at this house could not be more excited. It seems like each year my kids get more and more aware of what's going on and more excited and want to do more to celebrate the holidays, which I love. It's great. I really, really love it. But I also don't want to spend $8 million doing little holiday things, but I still want them to enjoy it and get the most out of it. So, to combat my conundrum of wanting to celebrate and do lots of fun holiday things and also not wanting to spend $8 billion, I found 7 turkey crafts or activities that I can do with my toddlers this week leading up to Thanksgiving. All right, so the first two I made with this little template, which I will link in the notes. But we made a thankful turkey and number turkeys. So our thankful turkey, you can tell, has had to have their hands on it, but that's the whole point of it. So we're just putting feathers with things that we're thankful for and we'll add to it until Thanksgiving. For our number turkeys, we'll have different numbers on them and we'll have to match the number of feathers to the numbers. It's a little educational. Woo! For our next two crafts, we're doing paper plate turkeys. This one's a rainbow turkey and we're gonna do a little color match on it. I got this idea from Pinterest, which I'll link below. They use tissue paper to do the color match. I was thinking about doing rhinestones, just a little to add a little bling up in here. And the other one we'll do with the paper plates is a name one, or a feather letter turkey, which I also got from Pinterest, and I will also link below, to help Ella practice spelling her name. Then I also found this super cute handprint and footprint turkey card that my kids can make, which they will love because anything that gets them messy is their favorite thing in the whole wide world. We're also gonna make pine cone turkeys, which will be fun because it'll get us outside exploring to find pine cones too. And my favorite one of all, we'll make little edible turkeys. I've made these like my whole life. Every Thanksgiving that I can remember, we made these. And so I'm excited to pass that tradition on to my kids. So I know this was super quick, but I just wanted to show that it can be simple and easy and inexpensive to celebrate the holidays and make the most of it with your kids. And I need to learn that lesson more than anyone, but I hope you got a little bit out of it too. And I hope you have the happiest Thanksgiving. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.